go on to develop dementia in their lifetime. You can help support Alzheimer's Research UK by visiting their website.